The Honourable Member for Scarborough Rouge Park.
Mr. Speaker, great things are happening at the University of Toronto Scarborough campus. In less than 2 years, UTSC has added two new amazing facilities that students will be able to enjoy over the coming years. Last summer, UTSC hosted the Pan Am Games at the newly built state-of-the-art Pan Am Centre. This sports centre has received international praise and is already attracting other multi-sport events to our community. In 2017, the Invictus Games for Injured Veterans will take place at UTSC. Earlier this year, I was proud to take part in the opening of the new Environmental Science and Chemistry building. It was inspiring to see the passion of the world-class faculty and over 200 graduate and PhD students that will bring this building to life. These facilities have become centers of thought and athletics in our city and are part of a much grander vision for UTSC as a hub for renewal in Scarborough. I want to congratulate Principal Bruce Kidd, faculty, staff, and students on these achievements. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
The Honourable Member for